I'll get out of your way as soon as...
I see him in the window.
Yeah.
Shoot me, don't shoot me. I'm gonna heal quick. First aid, and then we have to go. Alright, go!
Let me out! They're still up there. Yeah. Run north. Probably get over this hill. Shit, that's a vehicle coming back. Where are they?
195.
Inside or outside?
Blue? Outside, outside. That's a dead body. I think they're dead. They're dead.
Alright. A UAZ drove north of us.
I'm gonna try to heal up right here.
Yeah.
Fuck, this sucks.
Yeah.
I go along the eastern side.
Person. Yeah.
Sorry. Exactly. 30. Two of them. Let's follow this northern or this ridge. They're just on the other side. You can shot at?
Yeah. Probably by them.
No, they're running away from us. Probably by that guy. I think these guys did just die, though, but from somebody right over this hill.
Yeah, we can get behind that rock at the bottom of the hill, maybe?
Just on top of this hill.
Okay. Shit, getting shot at somewhere else.
Got him.
Alright. I was getting shot at from southwest 240. So stay along the right side of this ridge, maybe. Might have a slight advantage. Do you have any stims on?
Didn't look.
8x scope. No stims.
This guy had some stims. I took him, I'll dole him out. Level 2 vest here.
Okay, yeah. Need that. Fuck it, I'll take that compensator.
Here's some stims.
Okay.
Do you have any?
I've got just the painkillers. I've got 3 painkillers, so 2 after I use this. I should be alright.
There you go.
Alright.
Oh, we have to move again.
Yeah. I think if we stay on this side...
Yeah, I was right about the houses up to our right.
Yeah, I know. If anybody's in there, they're gonna have to come out. That sounds like it's coming from Watertown.
Ow! Christ! Crawl down. I'm dying. I'm dying very quickly. There's a guy with an arm down that way, by the way.
Alright, yeah. So, don't go over that ridge.
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab that level 2 helmet that was over there, then we gotta run in.
Yeah. Near the end of the hill. I'm gonna keep trying to watch this way. See if anybody comes out.
Take a painkiller and I'm running to you.
Yep.
Right.
So whatever you can, don't try and expose yourself southwest.
Yep.
This sounds like it's coming from straight ahead. The white top of the two-story building, Northwest 300. I saw somebody in the top floor. So watch that door. Northwest 300.
Nice shot.
It's coming from west.
I want to try to see if I can find that arm guy. We have to kill him.
I see a guy. West 285. Yeah. That little... Yeah, you know what you're doing. I'll watch for this guy. Nice.
Right in front of me.
Greg, come back. Come back this way.
Healing.
Yep, there's a guy. West 285. Under the rightmost ridge. Oh, he's getting shot at from northwest.
One guy left. Is that guy dead, Cappy? The one that you saw?
I think so.
Nope.
Oh, nice. Where was he?
Exactly where you just said.
Oh, okay.
I asked if he was dead, and you said, I think so, and I zoomed in, and he's prone.
Yeah, because I saw him.
Yeah, he was prone.
And I heard him getting shot from northwest, and I didn't know who killed
you. Yeah, he was just prone staring south. He was about to have to move, but he was dead still, and I could just line up the headshot. Oh, that was nice. That was really good gameplay there at the end.
Yeah.
With that hill, that was perfect. I'm so glad I peeked over the hill and saw that arm guy, and he stopped to fire at the people that were north, and I got the headshot as he was still. His teammate almost killed himself. So.
Yeah, you did almost die.